Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Abhijit Patil and you are watching Exploring Foodies. आज का होगा कुछ इस तरह से स्वागत. Yes, आज हमारे पास है एक सबसे सस्ता
स्मार्ट वॉच.
It start the MI स्मार्ट वॉच रिव्यू. आपको कुछ इस तरह से कुछ दिखने वाला है. बॉक्स में ज़्यादा कुछ कंटेंट नहीं है. यू कैन लुक एट दिस, यू गेट सम यूज़र मैनुअल जो कि है यूज़फुल. मैं आपको थोड़ी देर के बाद बताता हूँ क्या यूज़ है इसका. सेकेंड, यू गॉट अ स्मार्ट वॉच. इट्स लुक लाइक दिस. यस, यू हैव अ हार्ट बीट सेंसर एंड आपको दिख रहा है नहीं मालूम नहीं. यू गॉट अ चार्जिंग सिंबल हियर एंड रेड एमआई सिंबल हियर. फर्स्ट जब भी आपको न्यू मिलेगा यू नीड टू पेयर विथ एमआई ऐप विच हैव अ क्यूआर कोड एंड यूजर मैनुअल विच यू हैव अ क्यूआर कोड टू स्कैन एंड देन पेयर विथ दिस बैंक. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू पेयर द बैंक विच एप्लीकेशन यू नीड टू इंस्टॉल. You need to scan the QR code like this. First scan. Now you need to go to the website. You need to go to website. Choose a Chrome. And here we are. You can see the Xiaomi where. You need to install that. After installing like this, some of this allow the location, allow the media files, and you need to sign. See this. You can see the device data and profile. You need to add this search for smart device. This Redmi Smart Band. You need to connect with it. It will say the agree. Will start processing, the connecting, the pairing. After you pair it, your watch gonna say that want to pair it or not. Let me try again. It will say that you need to pair with your phone. Yes, it start pairing. Okay, let me try again. Say. Pair it and yes, here it is done. Now in you can see the main faces and lot of things. Yes, you can monitor your heart rate. You can choose your different between the five amazing thing. You can choose it the weather you need to. It can connect you to your, you have a lot of information on this app. Notification, if you stand at least for 1 hour without moving, stand or sit 1 hour, it will notify you by vibrating it. And here we have the 50 of watch faces. Let me go one of here. It is also showing that it is synchronizing. See how it looks. Here in data you can slow down the steps, calorie burn, heart rate along the month. Yes, along the month you can see it and lot of the different things you can track with the fire defense. And let me track my heartbeat. Yes, that's a correct one. You cannot operate this function from the application. You cannot change the 24 hour setting. Show you how to charge it. On the band you get this symbol. Yes, this shorter one. You need to just pull out this. I'm using the power bank to connect it. Okay, let me insert it like this. You can see it started charging. You can use your power bank, you can use your power adapter to charge this. It is just a portable thing. By swapping of data, heart rate, workout, weather, notifications and more, you need to alarm, themes, music, stopwatch, timer, find my phone. Let me play. That's it. That's it. Swapping from left to right will go back. Setting, you need to get a brightness. Okay, let me brightness will be more bright. Let me keep in the center. That's fine. Report factor reset, Bluetooth reset, and above. And for to strap it, if you putting one of from this, yes, you need to put it like this on the hole, like this, like this, and you need to just place it from both sides. Yes, it's done. That's for the simple and remove. That's it for today. I hope you like the smartwatch. Just show the love with like to this video. Till then, bye bye and see you on the next video. Bye.